Consulates with the dig. A tandem shot in the middle of the net there for Jurgensen. She'll score the kill. Much needed. It's 15-11. We got it for you, though. Service ace. Moose. 15-13. Another swing. This time into the block goes Sutherland. And Davis as well as Cousin was there. And that may be just what the doctor ordered for Union. Up 2-1. Fisher is there. Joust at the net. And it's Kruber who scores the kill. 11-8. Nash, near side. Davis in the back row for a kill. Nash, Moose, swing, kill. 16-13. Back to Kay. The block was on. Cousin was there. Pancake by Nash. Davis with the roll, and she'll score the kill. 17-13. Consulates punching this one over. Overpass. Jurgensen with another kill. Nash again with the clap after the dig. Trying to get in Bluefield's head, and Davis scores the set-winning kill. 27-25, Union takes set two. Hawks in set two. A swing, untouched at the net. Went Roosma. As Barker tried to punch this one over, it's deflected right back down at her. Haglidge was over on the block. Once again goes Davis with the roll, and it scored. Nash pushed to that back corner, and she scores it. 20-14. She is fired up as she goes over to the bench. Ball comes over from Sikora Fisher. Kendrick with a swing, but it's blocked right back down. The overpass. And Haglidge scores it as Davis was on the block. Over to the far side, and a swing from Jurgensen with the kill.